Habatullah Akhundzada is the supreme commander of the Taliban, while Abdul Ghani Baradar is the political leader of the militant group. Muhammad Yaqub, son of Taliban founder Mullah Muhammad Omar, is currently the leader of the group's military operations, and Sirajuddin Haqqani is one of the group's top deputy leaders. Taliban's Council of Religious Scholars is led by Abdul Hakim. Subscribe to the channel for more news.